St. Brendan's has become a second family to me, and I believe in its future, and I think the success of this campaign depends on being able to continue to have all of the different ministries we have, to offer new ones, and to meet every age group.
I think that's good. That's great. That's awesome.
Thank you.